bird. I think he's trying to tell us something. What's that, Talon? Mordecai got attacked by Vine Freaks. Vault Hunter, follow Talon! Still haven't heard from Mordecai. Keep following Talon. We've lost too much already. We can't lose Mordecai. He's the best scout in the Raiders. We've been fighting together since the beginning.
Bring it! hopes you enjoy your new regeneration.
Talon, to me!
Sentry gun prime! That's that.
Vault Hunter's coming.
Love that dirty
salad soldiers what the Raiders can do.
Would you look at that?
Mordecai's infected. This is my fault. We need that antidote, now! I'll take him back to camp, get through that mine, and find the scientist.
Excellent. I eagerly await your arrival. Good luck at that old doll mine. I heard that place was haunted. Cursed haunted.
Leave my flank exposed to counterattack? That's basic military strategy. I already reinforced that door with 3 feet of solid tritanium, you dum-dums. Point Hector.
This guy's a four-star asshole, but again, he's right. The gate's too thick for me to phase through. Come on back to camp and we'll figure it out.
This! I'm getting...
more!
Oh, killer, over here. We need to punch through that gate somehow. Cassius is our only chance of saving Mordecai and retaking Sanctuary.
Tritanium's chunky stuff, Lil. Gonna take one hell of a weapon, and what we got here ain't gonna cut it.
Yo, Lilith! What about the Helios moonshot?
Yeah, that could work. Bandit, you lived on Helios for a while. Think we can get the moonshot cannon working?
Oh yeah, totally! But just so you know, to get into Helios, you're gonna have to go through...
the burrows.
Have fun, don't die!
I don't love using Jack's weapons, but if it gets the job done, I can live with it.
Oh man! This is exciting! Surviving the burrows is a bandit rite of passage! You know what, if you make it through, you can be my vice war chief.
Welcome to my humble shop. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.